美国一处陆战队基地今年四月安装新的储能系统，中国电池厂宁德时代的标志清晰可见，引起美国智库担忧，宁德时代恐怕已经渗透美国基础建设。
According to a report released by the Foundation for Defense of Democracies, the company is closely linked with the Chinese Communist Party and is expanding its business in America. But CATL isn't the only green energy company with ties to China expanding its footing in the U.S.Goshen Hitech, a battery manufacturer with ties to the Chinese Communist Party, invested billions of dollars last year to open two major production plants and other facilities in Michigan.
宁德的电池已经安装在加州、维吉尼亚州与佛州等地的发电设施，而在电动车电池领域，特斯拉、通用汽车都是主要客户。研调机构指出，截至今年八月底，宁德的全球市占率达37%，位居第一，在欧美市场的销售量相比去年几乎倍增。
There are many sort of
美国智库呼吁政府应该检视调查，并限制宁德与美国企业设立合资公司或建立合作关系，并警告一旦储能站发生复杂且难以侦测的问题，恐将威胁到美国电网的控制系统。
And those Chinese battery systems I mentioned are hardly safer. The potential malware could bring down entire electrical grids, studies show. And the reality is that we are already sort of deploying these systems across critical infrastructure without properly vetting them and without really thinking through some of the negative sort of ramifications here.
学者严肃指出，宁德时代与美国电网的紧密关系，如果没有严格监管，将很快成为国家安全盲点，进而掌控美国。新唐人亚太电视刘云堂、赵廷玉整理报道。